Well, I'm actually also a professional ski mountaineer like Letitia Roux. I race for the US team.
La montagne et la haute montagne sont les milieux où je suis née et où j'ai grandi. Donc je me sens vraiment en confiance et je me sens bien dans ce, quand je suis en altitude, quand je vois des sommets autour.
There's nothing wrong with a little bit of competitiveness.
I want to do an Ironman in the next few years. And to do an Ironman, you need to train biking. And by myself, I am lazy, so...
La haute route, c'est une expérience humaine, des émotions intenses qu'on ne trouve nulle part ailleurs. Donc j'invite toutes les filles à venir rider la haute route parce que c'est juste incroyable.
I think it's a wonderful experience for us, yes.
No, the ladies are all too good for me. They skip up these hills like they weren't there.
Lovely relationship with gravity.
It feels more like the UK, which is nice.
My goal is to finish within the time limits.
People tell you that you do this event and you really learn yourself. So I focused more on a rhythm.